Yeah, that's it. Okay, I guess we're back then.
Hello, this is the Introverted Positron coming at you with another slam-tastic event.
I'm really intrusive.
What is up, my dudes? This is the IP man himself teaming with UG.
Usually just go with Tech. Or TIP.
I'm not giving them just the tip. Jebaited.
I can't believe it, Thomas. You fell right into that.
Oh yeah, more jelly divers.
Well, I mean, it's on my team.
Yeah,
which doesn't matter, because it's a field effect.
It affects you too?
Yep.
Yeah.
Every ally thing can affect them, one of you guys. We saw that gem idol, I think, hit Ryan.
Oh yeah, we did see that. I've also had like enemy healers actually hit me before.
Yeah. Yeah, so I had at least one of those just
play through.
Just wait for that.
Is this another heal board map?
No, it's just better.
Is that Gen Hero?
That's Gold Hero.
Gold Hero.
No, we have
Gold Hero. That's Acceleration Ninja.
Oh, okay.
He does look sort of like Gen Hero, I guess, yeah. But I'm still just gonna install you instead of doing that. Get Daft Tart.
He's got that D on his chest.
Yeah.
Definitely has some interesting sound effects.
Yeah, voice lines.
Sure, we can.
He does also have interesting sound effects.
Oh, does he? Said I love that line.
No, I didn't want
to. Oh, what does this button do?
Okay, yeah, then
it's just a self-destruct.
That's true. I just suggested it.
No, I got it. I got it. This is a very strange quote in context.
I think they do have some level of control.
That's actually what the energy is. It's supposed to be like a sphere. Like, just waiting for one of you to comment on that. Like, what? That's like, yeah, Knuckleborg Man has a proto king. Just gave him a full robot. Why not?
I thought he had all jelly divers.
He had a char diver, a jelly diver. But jelly divers are Knuckleborgs.
Oh, Jack, not Jake.
Thomas, jelly divers are Knuckleborgs. Thomas, you still haven't answered, responded to what I said.
Sorry, what were we saying?
Oh my god. Jelly divers are knuckleborgs.
Oh, okay. I see.
Jelly Diver, Kung Fu Master, Tao Master.
Anyone who uses their fists.
Punch.
Yeah, although Tao Master uses swords, so that's kind of weird.
Yeah, that's Gold Hero.
No, I wasn't asking that. I'm saying I think I got Gold Hero.
Oh, okay. Okay. That makes sense.
Alright, just give me everything.
Picture, which...
Yeah, I don't think there was much else you could have gotten from that.
Alrighty.
We finally have the true member of the Hero Squadron on my jet here.
Salt!
It's more like speaking the truth.
Alright, time for the match.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Attack. Hold your pretty awesome.
Yep. And you have the Buster Laser! But on an actual reasonable cooldown.
I mean, so does, well, okay, he doesn't really have an unreasonable cooldown.
He doesn't have a cooldown.
I was talking about,
He didn't even say he was talking
about Cyber Hero.
Oh, that's what we're talking about.
Cyber? No, is it Cyber Hero?
What are you talking about?
The Ryu copy. I can't remember.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah, it is Cyber Hero, you're right. But yeah, no, that's also on a reasonable cooldown. It's a huge charge time. It's like 15 seconds. It's only unreasonable when you get into overdrive. And then it's like instant. Yeah, here I am, like, what's a cyber hero? And that's my friggin' picture on Discord.
You know what would salvage Street Fighter V?
Nothing. Cyber Hero Ryu costume?
Yes.
Gonna give it to him. Oh yeah, I can do that too. I can do that too. He tried to do the same laser too. I always like to think this is just like a giant middle finger.
Great, now censor it.
Well, it's too late now. Also, for anyone wondering why I'm not overdriving it, I'm saving it for a critical juncture. Not that I know it. Well, I mean, I know there's a few coming, but like, I'm just saving it for something more valuable than this. I can kind of kite this one out.
Squash never happened.
Well, I mean, it's a guaranteed spot.
Oh, I know. Yeah.
Well, I mean, some fights it's like, you don't know if it's going to happen or not. It's like, it's you just generated presets, and sometimes it'll be harder presets than others.
Fucking beam tank.
Wow. I thought it was always the same.
Nope, there's some battles that fluctuate. But this battle is 100% the same.
Yeah, I thought at least the main ones were all exactly the same.
No, there's some like, I know like, the Tama mission in the second playthrough will have, it'll have different enemies. Like, it's different, like, it basically has like four enemies that'll spawn in the mission, and the what kind of, what four it is will always vary. But they all come from like a certain tier.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah. Well, that hurt.
Yeah. God, I need to know that. I gotta get C for this mission though. Not quite yet. One more. Victory King and then the final. Yep, don't spoil. Don't. for?
Yeah, I actually don't remember.
Alright, boys. Here it comes.
That makes sense.
Oh, I think it's Mars and Blue.
That is Mars and Blue, yeah.
Right, there's like... I forgot the blue can combine Mars and Blue. Yeah, this can combine red.
I wonder if it's gonna charge the beam.
Yes, we're gonna see.
It doesn't look like it's going to. I don't think it has time for it. So we actually cut it out, so yeah, this isn't that impressive. We're not gonna get to see the full glory.
Huh.
Oh, there it's going. Is it gonna expire? Okay, yeah, it expired. Alright.
So if you're playing, like, two-player, how does that work?
So we've done it before. The one person controls basic motion, then the player in the non-red unit will control... It'll be a secondary thing. They control the shield, and they control, with the Cyber Atlas, you'll be launching the homing, your remote lasers.
So,
and blue will launch the missiles, and then they control that, and then for the beam, they both have to charge up and release at the same time.
So, I can... If we ever go to my file for some reason, I can show you, because I have one that's based off the weaker, or the, not weaker, the legs, and one that's based off the head, so the red or the blue. I think it was... I have one that's Mars and Atlas, and the other that's blue and...
Right, that's only the second time I fought a beam tank.
Yeah, but I could swear you got one last time, too.
Yeah.
Might have just been
three pieces.
So three pieces.
Oh, it's a three-piece one.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, I pick up the jets, because jets are broken. Put this one in the middle.
Yeah, you've been getting pretty lucky with some of this.
Yeah, I know. I've had some really good drops. No complaints on my end. 240. There she is.
Like, I don't think I've had this many rare boards on my first run before.
I don't have any rare boards.
Not rare boards. They're like
power. Wait, no, let me look.
I got lucky because I think on the second board hero fight, I got Metal Hero.
Yeah. Metal Heroes are really easy drop. They're like, the same with Gold Hero. It's like they're capsule ones, but they're not hard capsules to get them out.
Yeah, fair enough.
Yeah, I think it took my third playthrough to even to get.
Okay, Kairu, your team is so bad.
It's great.
Yes.
It's pretty good. And Kotaro's still standing here with just these two gun units. See, look at this. The Kobe and Kitsune.
Yeah.
The Kobe, 330, 370, 450, 330. Kitsune, 350, 400, 400, 500, 350.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Kitsune's broken. But I'm down with that, though. He's my boy. Kitsune deserves it. He uses machine boards, therefore he's the coolest. The missiles! Metal battle now.
All are shrinking.
Yeah, and then it reduces all your damage output and your speed.
Called shrink. What are they called here?
Isis Switch and Bastet Witch, I believe.
Right.
I remember the foreigners. I don't remember all of them. I used to remember all four of their names, but I could. Isis Witch and Sentiment Witch, I think. Is that it's Patro Witch and Bastet Witch, I think, for the big ones.
Oh,
nice. Get away from me. That's a second witch, if I remember correctly. Thrusters. Thank you.
I'm sure there's somebody out there who didn't know.
Someone who didn't know. The giant blue flare.
That was for you, buddy.
That was got ya. That punch damage. You do it normal.
Okay, I was about to say, maybe you should press the X button.
I got this. Damn it, Kitsune, stop being better than me. Punch! Jukes. Tidy!
He's becoming an action figure, Matt.
Yeah. Oh no. I'm in too deep. Outplayed.
Just a little bit.
He didn't stand the ghost of a chance. Oriental battle? No, girl versus human. I don't remember this one.
Who knows which one
is
this?
What the hell is
a
barrier girl?
I know when girl fights are. Bill, thank you. You really helped him, big guy.
Super barrier. I know whatever the name is.
Cyber girl hyper.
Hyper cyber hyper girl.
Hyper. Hyper, cyber, hyper.
Lots of energy.
Fuck you, Barry Girl, I think.
That's girl. Yeah.
It's the same one I'm using.
No, the other one that was with cyber.
Oh, okay.
Let's see.
Mando Girl.
Right now,
that
you're
makes,
the laser.
That at least makes more sense.
Girl
Lord, she's an angel lord, is what they call her. Which, for some reason, the Valkyries aren't.
I don't remember.
I think they are. Oh, no, yeah, it's like an angel lord. Yeah. Oh, no, you're right. They are nurse lords. Might be. No, I'm not gonna hit her.
Yeah, they just pair them with girl lords because they're girls.
Yeah.
Which
would be
fine
if they
don't really fit anywhere.
I was gonna say it would be fine if they put it like the wing wards with the gun wards, but like they don't have a gun board fight, I think. No, they don't. They have like because they have the early one with the revolver gunman unit with the deathwork beta twos. So they just never actually have a gun board fight.
I can just imagine a fight with two nurse boards side by side.
Yeah.
Love that would actually be that hard to deal with, but...
Yeah, they're pretty squishy.
Still,
it'd
be kind of funny, but unfortunate.
Super tanky nurse board.
There you go. The last fight, you think I'll have a little bit more than you did.
What was the last fight you did, though? I did a small battle. That was a gigantic one. It's because it can snowball and be really hard to get the use of combination.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, right. Right. That makes sense.
The actual barrier girls are very squishy.
Which is kind of funny. I mean, actually, I guess it makes sense.
Yeah. I'd actually go as far as saying well designed.
Yeah. Have all the healing ones last for forever and all the support ones. Who doesn't want to deal with barriers for forever?
Who's gonna hit who first?
Oh,
outplayed.
I guess you've gotten to some of their stronger ones at this point.
Sorry?
I guess you've gotten to some of their stronger ones at this point.
Yeah.
That was a...
Yeah, no, these are the strongest billboards.
That was a hyper girl, hyper, hyper.
Yeah, it's a cyber girl, hyper, hyper, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, don't use the magnet, don't use the magnet! It wasn't the magnet, it was,
No, I know, it's just the timing. I guess I should let the comedy speak for itself.
Yeah.
I mean, you're allowed to laugh. I just thought you were laughing at something
else. Oh, no. I'm just
kick him right in the ass. And...
Wait, fuck you, kids. I mean, to be fair, he's being rude.
Why are you... Let's go. Who's your daddy? Oh, damn it. There you go. No, what the hell? Considering your freaking trigger. There we go.
I don't know. He has a crush on that girl, boy.
Looking really funny.
You had to make some funny joke.
The only way to explain it.
The only way.
Wire girl.
Yay.
Barrier girl.
Broken.
Angelers. Which I think you already have like one or two of.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There it is.
Okay, put the phone
next through. Training with Susagi and Yuji.
Yeah. Huh? Hey.
Why are you not impressed by him knowing the Shadow Clone Jutsu?
Apparently.
Big Tana.
There we go. I was just thinking the same thing. One of these things is not like the other.
Okay.
Tana's just like, what's up, guys? What's up?
See ya.
What's up, nerd? you know, it's really squishy for a comic, the fact that, you know, it insta-kills people.
Yeah. Probably a good thing. And death.
Woohoo!
What a great death move.
I guess that's the end of that. And I think the end of the episode as well, pretty much.
No!
Yeah, no.
Jelly Diver.
Alright, let's get some of that quality
jelly diving.
We'll see you next time.